This is Creed versus Drago. This is the fight the whole world wants to see. And this is the fight he should take. Unless he's afraid of history repeating itself.
I gotta take the fight.
You are your father's son. And you're part of him.
Why?
These dudes killed my pops.
But it doesn't mean you have to be him.
So I ain't got a choice.
Choice? That's the same thing your father said, and he died right here in my hands.
Don't do it.
But you did.
It's different.
It was different.
It's a lot different. I was supposed to be in there with Drago that night, and not your father. And I could have thrown in the towel. I didn't.
If he dies, he dies.
And I gotta live with that. What I did get in that ring, that guy broke things in me. They ain't never been fixed.
Everything changed that night.
Hey, look, you know, that's like a million years ago.
Like yesterday to me.
You telling me you don't miss him?
Excuse me. Do not try to make this about me, and don't pretend that it's about your father. You became the world champion without him.
Then why don't I feel like you?
I have son. All he knows is this.
That kid was raised in hate. You know what I'm talking about? You weren't. Don't do it.
You think I'm gonna lose?
What happened a long time ago? That ain't got nothing to do with you. It's not worth it. Not at all. You know what? I'm gonna cheer you up, because today's gonna be your lucky day. Christmas just came early for you, because I'm gonna hold the bag, lucky guy.
Nah, you the one who's lucky.
How's that?
Because I'm gonna let you hold the bag for me. I have to fight him again.
Why do you wanna fight?
What you talking about? I just told you why.
No, you didn't, Donnie. Why do you wanna fight? I get why they wanna fight you. I know what they're fighting for. What about you?
This fight, I seen it before. It gets as bad as it can get. And most of the time, you don't win it.
I don't care. I ain't training if you don't get the treatment. So if I fight, you fight.
So you got people that need you now.
And that's exactly why I can't lose.
You know, there's only three steps into that ring. Just three. Yet tonight, it's gonna look as high as a mountain. And when you climb through them ropes, it's going to be the loneliest place in the world, because you're going to be in there with another fighter who wants to take you out. So now you got to ask yourself, are you here to prove something to other people or prove something to yourself? Listen, you want to change things in a big way, and you need to make some big changes.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Creed.
What's your name?
Creed!
Drago's on his heels. And down goes Drago.
What a wild turn of events.
Drago beats the count.
I can't believe either of these guys are still on their feet.